Hello, and welcome to our video on mortality rates. The learning outcomes of this presentation are to 1. Understand the definitions of the various types of clinical mortality rates, including crude mortality, cause-specific mortality, case-fatality, and proportionate mortality rates, and 2. Understand how to calculate crude mortality, cause-specific mortality, case-fatality, and proportionate mortality rates. This slide details the specific definitions of each of the 4 main types of mortality rate measures: crude, cause-specific, case-fatality, and proportionate mortality. Each of these types of mortality rates are generally set up by placing number of deaths in a population from a specific disease, or in total, in the numerator, and placing the amount of the population within a specific period of time in the denominator. This slide details how to calculate a crude mortality rate. Note that the answer is most commonly expressed as X deaths per 1,000 people in a general population. This slide details how to calculate a cause-specific mortality rate. Note that the answer is most commonly expressed as X deaths per 1,000 cases from a specific disease out of all people diagnosed with that disease within a specific period of time, usually measured by mid-year, June, census numbers. This slide details how to calculate a case-fatality rate, CFR. CFRs are usually expressed as a percentage and interpreted as a given disease is deadly in X percentage of cases of people that are affected by that disease, as noted within this slide. This slide details how to calculate a proportionate mortality rate, PMR. PMRs can either be expressed as a number of deaths from a specific disease out of all known and recorded deaths during a given time period, or as that specific disease represents X percentage of known deaths out of all deaths in a population within a specific period of time. See examples on this slide. Mortality rates are measures of the number of deaths, in general or from specific causes, in a population scaled to the size of that population. Furthermore, mortality rates help clinicians provide a snapshot of a population's current health problems. Mortality rates help clinicians provide a snapshot of a population's current health problems, suggest persistent patterns of risk in specific communities, and show trends in specific causes of death over time.